Hello, my name's Jody Nicola. We're here at La Tavola restaurant in Sayville. Today we're preparing a penne chicken, and we're gonna make a great sauce with the HERB-OX chicken granulated bouillon. This is a great product to have around your house. It saves a lot of time. So you'll get all the flavors as you would out of a regular chicken stock. You know, the carrots, the onion, the celery, the herbs, but it comes right out of the cabinet. You drop a teaspoon into a cup of boiling water and boom, you have instant chicken stock. We really love the product. Okay, we're ready to make the pasta. First, we're gonna take our HERB-OX granulated chicken bouillon, and we're just gonna mix it with water. It's one teaspoon for every cup. Next, we're gonna saute our chicken. A little extra virgin olive oil into the pan, and saute the chicken. Add our garlic. We're letting the garlic brown a little bit. Now we're gonna add nice cremini mushroom. A little bit of grape tomato, some nice fresh broccoli. And now we have our bouillon. Touch of butter, a little fresh basil, some cooked pasta, cracked pepper, Parmesan Reggiano. Yeah, bon appetit. Buongiorno.
Alright, so when we do the short ribs here, you're gonna start off with the short ribs, season them with salt and pepper, and then coat them lightly in flour, and then you're gonna sear them off in a pan at a high temperature with a little bit of oil. We're gonna start off with the HERB-OX vegetable court bouillon. It comes in cubes like that. It's one cube per cup of water, so it's two. We are also using HERB-OX beef base. So this is a half a teaspoon per cup of water. You want a nice saute pan hot. A little bit of oil. You're gonna shake off any excess flour so it doesn't burn. You always, when you put it in, you gotta be careful. Go away from you. Just wanna go maybe 3 minutes on each side till it gets a nice golden brown. Then once you got the golden brown color, flip them. The reason why you sear it is it locks in all the juices. So once you get to this step, You have another pan. You're just gonna lay it in there. And then you're gonna repeat your steps for the other two slices of short rib that we have. Now, you're gonna take your vegetables, celery, carrots, and onions. And you're gonna saute it a minute or so, just until they become translucent. You're gonna pour over the top of the short ribs. Then after that, you're gonna add your bay leaf, and then the HERB-OX bouillon, vegetable, and beef that we made earlier. We boiled it to a nice hard boil for a couple minutes, and we're gonna pour right over the short ribs. You want it 3/4 all the way up. Then we're gonna place in some fresh herbs. This you can find at any store. We have fresh thyme, fresh rosemary, and then we have a little fresh sage. So now once you have the court bouillon on top, you're gonna cover it up, place it in an oven at 325, then 3.5 hours later, 4 hours, you have your final product of braised short ribs. Then you can tell when they're done because they start to fall apart. You want them nice and tender. So that's after 4 hours of braising. So at the restaurant, we serve it over creamy polenta and broccoli rabe. If you don't have polenta, you can serve it with mashed potatoes or roasted potatoes, whatever you have at home.
Wow, this is incredibly decadent, delicious, I really don't even need a knife because the meat is so tender, so juicy, so much flavor from the herb ox. With the combination of the vegetable bouillon, the beef bouillon, it's absolutely delicious.